What can we do to make it go smoothly? It's not a better experience for these employees. What can we do? Talk about strategy.
Very good.
It's not a better experience for these employees. Yeah. Can you predict the future of comms? Or is the future right now? Did you turn in early last night or stay out with the dry cow? Don't go chasing gimmicks, please stick to the trends. Don't be afraid to tell employees what you are doing for them. SharePoint, Distros, just make it pretty. Is your message authentic or is it information overload? Are you more likely to get a tweet from Kanye West than get an email from your CEO? What can we do to make it go smoothly? It's not a better experience for these employees. Yeah, what can we do? I'm talking about strategy. It's not a better experience for these employees. Excuse me, Mr. C-Suite. Your feedback is thoroughly vague. I'm trying to do my job over here and you're kind of getting in my way. Some leaders aren't warm and fuzzy. Maybe give them a Hershey's kiss. A PowerPoint deck is not a story. Never waste a good crisis. Building emergency has been cleared. You may return to your normal activity. Everybody, the building emergency has been cleared. You may return to your normal activity. SharePoint. Distros. Just make it pretty. Days it's death by email, but the dark side makes it real. Trust is not given or earned. Trust is a feeling you feel. Well, I declare, forget about it. Hush your mouth, bless your heart. Some of my best friends are in HR. What can we do to make it go smoothly? For these employees, yeah. What can we do? Talk about strategy. It's not a better experience for these employees. One more time. What can we do to make it go smoothly?
Beautiful.
It's not a better experience for these employees.
Just by yourself now.
Yeah.
Thank you.